also echoing Paul and Dick's sentiments regarding work. Working for crap pay is never any good. And when you're doing it for about 45 years of your life, it's even worse.
I shall be coming in to work today.